This video will show you how to navigate your individual modules in Brightspace. Once you've chosen a module from the Course Selector or My Courses widget, you'll be taken to a homepage for your module, which contains the following common elements. The nav bar, made up of drop-down menus which allow you to check your progress, view the module's content, navigate to your assessments, and access module tools such as discussions, groups, announcements, and the virtual classroom. A content widget, from where you can quickly access module content such as module outlines, lecture notes, and assessments. And an announcements widget, which will display important notices from your module lecturer. The minibar menu will always be visible at the top of your screen, no matter what module you have selected. Click on the Home button here to return to the Brightspace homepage at any time. The quickest way to access a particular unit of module content is by clicking on the banner image at the top of a module content tile. Clicking on the Overview button on a tile will also reveal a short summary of that unit. Tiles will also sometimes have progress bars, which indicate what percentage of a unit you have completed. For example, readings or video content that your lecturer has prescribed to you, or learning tasks that you are required to undertake. The contents of a unit will always be displayed in the content area. In the content area, in addition to being able to access the content of a particular unit, you'll also be presented with a menu on the left-hand side of the page where you'll see an overview of all of the module's content. Another way to access the content area is through the content link on the navbar. You can return to the module homepage at any time by clicking on the module title. From the content area, you can view the module overview, view module bookmarks, access the module schedule, and view a complete table of contents for your module. The module schedule will provide a list of upcoming events, such as assignment due dates. Selecting Upcoming will show you events over the coming 7 days, while the full schedule will cover the entire duration of the module. Bookmarks will show you a list of content items or topics that you have bookmarked across the module. To add bookmarks, open a topic and look for this button. From the Table of Contents panel, you can navigate to and access all of the materials in a Brightspace module. The number beside each module title indicates how many incomplete items remain in each unit. A checkmark icon will appear when you have fully completed a unit. These items may include material that your lecturer has provided for you to read or view, or assessments such as discussions, quizzes, or written assignments. When you click on a unit title, you'll see a list of its topics in the display area. A dot beside a topic indicates that you have not yet accessed that topic, while a check mark tells you that you have. A progress bar will also tell you what percentage of the unit you've already completed. Clicking on the Download button will download all of the files in a topic. Within a topic, you can bookmark content for future reading. Use the Previous and Next buttons to move between topics. And use the slide-out panel to access the full table of contents. You can also navigate module content using what's called the Breadcrumb Trail. Lastly, remember to always log out and close your browser at the end of each Brightspace session. If you have trouble accessing your content, please contact your module lecturer.